Seattle County accident.
Carroll County's pointed out is kind of square. The biggest thing that happens is the county fair. I guess that's why it seemed like such a big event. We all call the Carroll County accident. The wreck was on the highway just beside the line. Walter Browning lost his life for a time. It seemed that Mary Ellen Jones would surely die, but she lived long enough for her to testify. Now Walter Browning was a happy married man.
I lost him in the Carroll County accident.